In this lesson, I will show you how to prepare a linear pattern. And first, let's draw sample geometry. Let's draw, for example, some polygon. It could be hexagon, like this. Okay. And now select the geometry for which you want to prepare linear pattern. And from the modification tools, select move copy command. Specify a reference point, and you can use the command line to do this and specify the coordinates of the reference point, or you can pick any point on the work area, and it can also be a geometry point. For example, it could be this point. Okay, and now you need to define target point, and here you can also use the command line to do this and specify the coordinates of the target point, or you can pick any point on the work area, and let's left click, for example, in this place. Okay, in this window, to get linear pattern, select the option multiple copies and enter the number of copies of this geometry, for example 5, and click OK. And as you can see, in this way you got 5 additional copies of this geometry at equal distances from each other. And this is how we can prepare linear pattern in QCAD.